What's up, guys? Today is July 4th. Happy July 4th. Happy Independence Day. FIFA and I are gonna go on a hike. I apologize for not uploading more videos. It's been a kind of a crazy summer. I just moved to a new apartment and been focusing on getting all my stuff up there for the past couple weeks. And anyway, today is Wednesday. Decided to go on a hike. This peak right here is Bald Mountain in Utah, and it's pretty short, but it's really steep. I'll throw some facts and figures of elevation and whatnot. I think it's almost 12,000 feet, so it's pretty high up there. Weather today, about 70 degrees, and I'm sure it'll get a little bit cooler as we get higher, but I think my clothing is sufficient. We'll see. Here with FIFA, of course. Hi, sweetie. What you doing? Should we get you off this leash? Yeah? Let's get you off that leash.
Take that off.
Let's take that off. Good girl. No more leash. No more leash. And in 2 miles, we will be up there. Somewhere at the top of that peak. Baby pines. That's pretty. They're so dense all over.
Either a friend of the press, you had to play ball, you had to bend to their will. You had to do what they wanted you to do. And they could miss.
Beyond comprehension. So she's very trim. She had a baby. She's very trim. She's down to about 118 pounds. She's about 5'6". She's just glowing with health. All of her autoimmune symptoms are gone. All of them. And she was also seriously depressed, like severely.
Getting close to the end, just right up there. We got Fiefmeister Flex coming down. Hi, sweetie. We're not gonna put you on a leash. Are you kidding me? Good girl. All right, let's get going. Okay, we're at the peak. If you look out, you can see some lakes. It's just so damn foggy because of the smoke. You can see some lakes over there. There's another peak right there.
So this is Notch Lake right here. These are some lakes that we've done some videos in the past about. You can go check them out. But anyway, this is one side of the peak. Let's go check out the other side real quick.
Alright guys, getting to the end of the hike. Obviously trailhead right here. Put FIFA back on leash. Very good hike. I think it took us about an hour to get up. 40 minutes to get down. Spent probably half an hour up there. It's fun. FIFA did good. Come on FIFA, let's go inside. Good girl.